The freelance voiceover field can fuel a bizarre paranoia moment such as, crap, did I send the screams of agony for the horror project to the kids show project? Oh no.